No care of Roringstead. Whatever you do, dude, don't run. Don't run, man. Don't run. They'll shoot you. I swear to you, they'll shoot you right in the fucking back, man. I tried to tell you. Yep, you're toast. Damn. No, not me, not me. I'm right here, man. I have no feet.
Who are you?
Oh, shit. No, I'm not. I don't look like him. I don't look like that either. Okay, so, welcome everybody. My brand new playthrough. That's me. Yeah, that's definitely me with the spiky hair. And yeah, I look all fleek. Yeah, that's me. All right, so welcome to my brand new playthrough of Skyrim. I'm gonna actually get through this if it kills me. Actually, probably will kill me several times, but, you know, we'll see. You know, I've been trying to get through this forever. I have never, ever finished this game. I'm going to do it this time, and y'all get a watch. It's going to be great. It's going to be off the chain. I'm going to go ham on this fucking game. Just watch this shit. What?
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim.
You picked a bad time to leave me, Lucille. Are you Lucille?
He's not on the list.
Damn.
Forget
you.
The list. He goes Damn. To the block.
What?
By all
what? I didn't do and shit. So, I came home. That's all. What the hell is that?
Die here, in your homeland.
What the?
Follow the captain, prisoner.
Oh my God. My body is missing. All right, we're gonna walk over here. Damn.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgan call you a hero.
Nice armor.
But a hero
wow.
doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Who are you looking at? Who are you smiling about? Jesus.
You started this war. Run Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire
okay,
is going to put you down and restore the peace.
If you're all wondering why... What was that?
What was that?
That's what I said.
It's nothing.
Right. If you're all wondering why I started here instead of on the wagon ride in, I have that stupid glitch where, you know, on your way in, the wagon ride is all flipping all over the place like Carnival Ride, so I just saved with no mods, got to this point, and then saved, so this is where I start my game every time I start it. So that's why we're starting here, Ardry and Helgan.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials.
Would you guys just fucking kill him? I mean, he's asking for it. Just fucking kill him. Jesus Christ. Okay, so. That's awesome. The 3 minutes of video I've gotten so far. I'm recording at 1080p and... Oh, shit. Wow, they're not fucking around. Anyway, I'm recording at 1080p. I've got 3 minutes and 21 seconds of video recorded so far. And so far, it's taken up 25 gigabytes of space.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Yeah, that's very astute. Anyway. What? I don't have rags? You're crazy. Anyway. Not even wearing anything. I don't even have feet.
Did you hear that?
I heard it. What are you looking at?
I said, next prisoner.
Oh, shit.
To the block prisoner. Nice and easy.
Okay, I guess is this where I die? Huh, game over. What are you looking at? What are you looking at? What? Can you at least take his head out? I want my head rolling around with his head. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. Ooh,
what
pretty.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
Do-do-do-do. Oh, shit. Hey, thanks, man. You saved my ass. You're up. Oh, shit. Hey, somebody get me up. Get me up. Get me out of here. He's spitting fire everywhere and shit. Get me up. Battle mages, really? I can't move. Okay. I can move. Shit. Okay, let's go. Raisha. Woohoo.
What is that thing?
Holy crap. Do I have feet yet? Okay, I have feet. Good.
Legends don't burn out.
I'm not even standing in the right direction.
We need to move now.
You have bear toes.
Let's go.
Badass armor though. I want that armor. You cross-eyed? You're a little cross-eyed. Okay, we're going, let's go. Move it. Oh, shit, back up. Holy shit. Let me actually try shooting him. Man, dogs, you're dead. There's fire. I'm not in the circus. What the? All right, fine. Jump. Whew, that was smooth. Okay, where are we going now? There's supposed to be people out here. Oh, my game's going nuts. Oh shit. What's his name was supposed to be over here? Yeah, there he is. Hammett's dead.
You're doing great.
No, he's not. He's fucking dead.
Everyone get back. Still alive, prisoner?
Yeah.
If you want to stay that way.
People are just appearing and not appearing. And I don't know what the fuck is going on. Let's go. Move it. Bonus. Your thing for your sword is all jacked up over here, man.
Stay close to the wall.
Get up there. Hurry up. Stand right here. Whoa! Dragon almost stuck me.
Quickly, follow me.
Okay, let's go. You know, half the shit that's supposed to be here is not. Hey, oh shit. Okay, I'm following you. Here I go. Supposed to be a bunch of people here fighting the dragon. You just running? Fucking, I'm running here. Get out of my way. Help! Somebody untie me. Fuck. Rayloth. Oh, there he is. Man, I'm getting ahead of myself or something. What's going on with your little belt thing here? Your sword belt is all jacked up. Definitely. I'm following this guy. Oh. Wow. Shit's all screwed up. I don't think you're supposed to turn the mods on until, like, you know, later into the game. I think I'm getting a little too close for comfort. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Come on, load everything, man. So you're gonna load or crash. What are you gonna do? Okay, we're in. Here I am. We're in. Come on. Rayloth, hey, Dick, get in here. Come on. You got some bomb ass
we'll
armor.
Meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Yeah.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Apparently. I don't see anybody else
that
in here.
That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends.
Uh-huh.
The harbingers of the end times.
Yep.
We better get moving.
Uh-huh.
Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
This is nothing kinky, man. Just take the shit off.
There you go.
Thank you. I
may
can't,
as well
suddenly I can't move.
Gear. He won't
there
be
we go.
It anymore.
Hey, Gunger. Give me your shit. Oh, X-rated. Alright, let's get rid of this. And this. Put on these. And this. Give me this. Alright.
Get that armor on. Get that axe a few swings. Find some way out of here.
Hey, people are gonna come through this door over here.
Let's see about that gate.
Good idea. I think I just did that. Yeah, that don't work. I don't know what I'm gonna do here.
Damn. No way to open this from our side.
I know. We're just stuck in this little spot here now. Thanks. Let's go. Uh-oh. People.
It's the Imperials. They cover.
I'm going to back up over here. It's... First of all, I might FNIS crap on. Hey, bitch. Come here. Hi. How you doing? You're a fireball. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Set your ass on fire. Fucker. Oh, X-rated. Oh.
Unlock that door. Let's get out of here.
In a minute. I gotta see if I got anything better to put on. Okay, so. That'd be good. There gotta be something better, though. Here we go. These. And these. And we'll put on the cloak because I look badass in a cloak. My war axe is still better than that, so. There we go. All right. Come on, let's go. Oh, cabbages.
Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on us.
Cabbages, shut up, man. Yeehaw. Okay, let's run over here, run over here. So, holy shit. Almost died. You see that shit? I look badass, don't you?
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Yep. Alright, come on. Back in first person.
You won't leave Helgan alive.
Come here, dude. Sorry.
You can find
grab your stuff. Grab your stuff. I'm gonna need crap to sell. Dried elves ear, garlic braids, some bunnies, pheasant. You know, I see pheasants hanging everywhere here, but you don't see them running around in the wild. I have yet to see a pheasant in this damn game. Ugh. Alright, I think we're good. What's in this bucket? Woo! Health potions! Over here. Oh, there's another one over here. Yeah! Salt pile, gonna need that for later.
Done. What's up?
No, I'm not done. Hold on. I gotta favorite some shit. No. Potions. There we go. F. Maybe you're wondering, this is Sky UI. This should be the first mod that you put in your game. Makes everything a hell of a lot easier. Alright, let's go. Move it. Take my bloody axe, go down here and whoop some ass. Come on, here.
Was Yarl Bolfrick with you?
Damn.
No.
Oh, look, now I can have a cape there. Take all their stuff.
Looks like there's something in this cage.
Shit. Alright. Mace. Mace is more my speed. Alright, time to start dropping shit. Alright, go by value. So, I'd rather have this on. Leather hood. Here, we'll put that on for now. Alright, here we go.
Let's go.
Over here. There's some crap in here. Gotta read a book. Man, everything's loading up slow. I got way too many mods in my game or something. Alright. He wants me to pick this lock, so I'm gonna pick the lock. Maybe. There we go! Yay! I'm playing Fallout again. Only with a crappier lock. Alright. Take all his crap. Grab him. Come on. Come on, man. Shit, I can't give him the move. Sparks. Yay. Alright, so let's read that. Yay, I learned a new spell, Sparks. There it goes. Wow, things are way behind in this game. I think I have too many mods on or something. So let's flip over my magic here and we'll do this. There we go. Door locked. How many lockpicks do I have? It doesn't even tell me. Come on. Oh, I have one less now. There. There we go. There's nothing in there. I just want the lockpick. You know, the experience. Yay! See, fingersmith increased. Fingersmith. That's because I have the overhaul from oh, what the hell is it? I don't know. It's Skyrim redone. That's what it is. Come on, bitches, let's go. Oh, hold on. Some shit needs to be fixed here. Hold on. Settings. Audio. No, that ain't it. Back. Display. Subtitles are on. Hmm, that's weird. Adept. Yes, that's all right. Save on character menu. 5 minutes. For now. Saving. All right, let's go in here and shock the shit out of somebody. Hey! Sure, give me that. Oh, X-rated. Ow! Cockbite. I don't think I need another longbow. Oh! That was just off the hook. Has he got anything? Oh yeah, this stuff. Okay. That's worth a lot more than half the crap I got, so. Now we're gonna start getting rid of shit. This and this, nothing's going anywhere. Help, there we go. Okay, so I'm trying to throw shit away and for some reason it ain't working. I don't want to wear those damn boots. What are these boots? There we go. Alright. Okay, I'm good again. Oh, shit, he got me. Oh, yeah, I got him. Alright. Hold on, I need arrows. Alright, you do that. Come on. Come on, Rudolph. Alright. Escaping Helgan. Woohoo, we made it out. Almost. Oh, what's going on? I can't run. There we go. Uh-oh. Guess we're not going back that way. Yeah, no shit. Why the hell would we have gone back? That's a weird thing to say. Oh, hold on. Cobwebs. Cobwebs are bad. And right there's what I'm talking about. He's down. So I can get his buddy. Fuck, he moved. He's down. Hold on, there's one more. Fuck. Try, you little bitch. Shit, I think he poisoned me. Uh-oh. Yeah, me too. There we go. I'm trying to get all their stuff and then keep acting like I'm picking them up. No, I don't want to... Bitch. Alright, come on. Alright, hold on. Auto-saving. Everything's slowing me down. Alright, we're going to favorite this. One of my favorites menu, and that's going to be number one. Alright, come on. I know. Jeez, you fuck. Come over here. Come over here. Guy's got a knife. Oh, no, he's got a potion thing, too. Oh. Hold up, there's your freaking bear. I don't give a fuck about no bear. It's because you're a big pussy. I'm fucking her up.
Watch where you step. Or if
you're enough. Yeah, see? I fucked that bear up. Okay, hold on. Gotta check something here. I'm gonna make sure that my Dance with Death mod is set up correctly. No, it is not. See, I like my kill moves every time. I don't need an immunity. Move this up to about 20-ish, 5. Yeah, there we go. Last enemy restriction, turn that off. Come on, kill a bitch. I want it to be fucking, yeah. Okay, so, come on. Here, put that shit away. Oh. Press control to start sneaking. I don't need to start sneaking. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. That's the way right there to Skyrim. Yeah! I made it. I'm out of the caves. Yeah. Uh-huh, that's right. Alright, come on, can we go, man? Oh look, yeah, it's a pretty knife. I don't care. Ooh, it's pretty. Pretty knife, pretty. Pretty. Alright. Yay, we're out. Alright, come on, get down.
Wait!
I am waiting. There he goes. Get down! Hey, what do you got in your pockets? Person cannot be pickpocketed. Well, the bitches.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Yep, looks like it.
No way to know if anyone else made it out alive.
I know, right?
This place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough.
Yeah, it is.
Clear out of here.
Woo!
My sister, Kurder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
I'm sure she would, too.
It's pro-
oh, okay. AFT compatibility has been enabled. Many character customization options in the MCM will be unavailable for character is a current follower, blah, 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 blah. Follower leveling by FF will... I don't know any of that shit means.
My best.
Holy crap.
I wouldn't have made it without
usually there's a pack of wolves, like, right here, man. Hey, dumb move. Watch this. I missed. I'll try that shit again. Oh, bunny shot. Hold on, I'll get the bunny. I may need it. That's right, level up. I just nailed a bunny from like 200 yards. Wow, look at that. Flip that bunny the hell inside out. What the hell's with the textures? Some weird textures on that there bunny. Memory is getting all jacked up or something. Hey, where'd he go? Hey, dick. Did you leave without me? Seriously? Come back here, you fuck. Come back here. Damn it.